This is Harvey, serving you the most updated news of technology innovation. RoboX started out as a robotic help for search and rescue operation by Singapore Civil Defense Force, or SCDF, and support police patrols. This hub has proven search and rescue scenarios for really dangerous for humans. When entering the buildings, they do not know much about. The following RoboX. Developed by the Team Science and Technology Agency, or HTX. Move autonomously through the building. A 3D laser scanner. Inside a blue smoothing near its head, help it map the surroundings and navigate around obstacles. The robot's electronics and web cameras calculate and adjust its motor command up to thousands of times per second, enabling it to plan its steps and handle in different terrain, including stairs. A removable front camera, capable of zooming up to 32 times, sets back a high definition light beam. The robot carries a thermal imaging to see in the dark. To see in the dark and detect trends that might not be visible to the eye. The police also plans to use RoboX to support patrols and send threats only. The robot can detect people in unauthorized areas and unattended threats in crowded locations. Moving forward, HTX engineer group leader expect RoboX to be used for a variety of missions. He said, "We are still doing ongoing development of RoboX, trying to push the autonomous capabilities and make it even smarter."
That is it for today. Till next time, keep safe. Okay, good job.